You'll have seen this leaflet about the plans to massively expand Shepshed without proper investment in infrastructure and services. Well, I can be a strong voice against these plans, but my opponent can't because she's the author of them as the lead councillor for the Tories on Charnwell Borough Council in charge of this. If she gets into MP, she won't be able to campaign against her own plans. That's why you've got to vote Stuart Brady tomorrow.